Hi everybody, detailing a nasty work truck today. I should probably get away from some of this gnarliness, huh? I've seen worse. The good thing about this work truck, it's actually a work van. I'm probably gonna use a steamer and a degreaser back here. Probably a lot of steam here. And I will hot water extract these carpets. The instructions were, doesn't have to be perfect. We just want them cleaner. So, tag along as I detail this work van. Definitely wearing a respirator for this job. We've got the air compressor over there.
Holy crap, there's a lot of dust in here. Wow. I didn't even realize how high it was. It's all the way up here. It's all the way up here. Wow. You see that? Right up there? How about over here? What a dusty, dusty van. Holy crap.
Wow, that's not even gonna move, is it? Thank you.
Holy crap, look at that.
The next thing I want to do is lightly mist spot out. Oops, that's gonna need a little twist-a-rooney. There we go. You just kind of want to lightly mist spot out, and using, I believe, encapsulation, polymers, whatever, that's probably more than a light mist. It's supposed to prevent wicking. So I know this is going to be a very, very wet seat. Got the driver's side pretty much figured out. I want to show you what I'm using. I did my pre-spray, I let it dwell, I agitated, and you can still see some gunk in there. I'm not sure about these particular stains. Those might be paint or something. But if you see this general circle here, maybe if you see it from this angle, I'm going to try to go for stuff like that with my Carpet Cleaning Nerds Spot Out product. This is my partner company, my carpet cleaning company, and I typically offer this to a detail client. But the great thing about it is it's professional grade, but you don't need to extract it, so it's very safe. I'm just gonna see if it can do anything on these. It's very safe, and it can attack things in a way that even a good carpet pre-spray cannot. I think this stuff is paint. I'm gonna have to treat this as such, which is gonna require some more specialized spot treatment. But for some of this general browning, like right here, see that? Boom, 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 boom. Get going into there, it's right there. Now I think we're ready to hot water extract. Well, this wasn't the idea, but this is what's working. I've done this side here, pre-treat with degreaser, steamed, but then my steamer ran out of juice, so I'm recharging that. So now I've got some degreaser sitting on all this backing material here, whatever this is, some kind of plastic, rubber, vinyl. And now I'm just gonna try to hose it down. And again, this hose gives me a lot of pressure. It's not gonna deliver perfection. And then as far as these rags go, they're just keeping the water from going downhill because we're slightly downhill on this driveway. I'm gonna hop out, grab this bad boy. Here we go. Try to get the rest of this out. And it's like, you look at this,